Are we live?
We are live.
Well, it's lovely to see everybody. We're just going to wait a couple of minutes, well, a couple of moments, just to see if people join us. I'm assuming we'll see. I'm doing it on a different device tonight, so we don't actually know how we see. So we might just have to trust that there are people here. Oh, here we go. One person. Hello. Good evening. It's lovely to see you. We're going to be starting in just a couple of moments. Just to remind you that because it's Thursday, we're having our slightly longer time of prayer, which will include some worship, and also we'll be taking communion together. So if you haven't already, if you grab yourself a glass of wine or alternative and some bread, we'll be taking communion after the first song. So if you have that with you, then you'll be able to join us for that. Cool, we'll make a start then. It's lovely to see you this evening. So just before we start to pray, we know, don't we, that our whole emphasis of having these prayer and worship times has been about building an altar in our homes, about really making our homes a central place for God's presence. And as we start tonight, we're going to start off by singing the song, O Come to the Altar. It might be a slightly less known to some of you, so feel free to just listen to the words if you don't know it and just allow the words to minister to you. And from that place, we're going to take communion. We just welcome you, God, into this space. Lord, we welcome you into our homes afresh. We want to build an altar in our homes tonight afresh to you. We want to welcome you into this space, God. Amen. Are you hurting and broken within? Overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Leave behind your regrets and mistakes. Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Bring your sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes a new life is born. Jesus is calling. Before is risen. Oh, what a Savior. Oh, what a Savior. Isn't he wonderful? Sing hallelujah. Christ is risen. Precious blood. We want to thank you that your blood covers our sin, Lord. That we are accepted, we are chosen, we are redeemed because of your blood, because of the sacrifice that you made for us, Jesus. We can know you intimately. We can know no condemnation for our sins. We can know full union with you, Jesus, because of your blood. So if you want to take your cup, I want to thank you, Jesus, that your body was broken for us and your blood was poured out for us. Just thank him for his sacrifice. Thank him for the work of the cross. That one act that changed everything. Once and for all. Sins forgiven. Lives redeemed. Thank you, Jesus. We really sensed tonight, following on from that theme of the altar, obviously we've just been singing about Christ's sacrifice for us and how fantastic that is, but I also felt led to share with you about the altar being a place of sacrifice for ourselves, and I really sense that God was saying tonight that for some of us there's things he wants us to lay at the altar, there's things he wants us to let go of and put totally into his hands. I don't know what it would be for you. It could be anything. It could be to do with your family. It could be to do with your job, where you live, anything. I feel like God wants some of us tonight to just put things completely into his hands, things that we might be holding on to ourselves, to surrender them to him. And what we really want to share is that we've done that recently with something in our lives, where we've just sensed that we need to put it completely in God's hands. And actually surrender the right to something that we wanted. And our testimony is that from that place of surrender and putting something completely in God's hands, our testimony is that from that place, God has brought real blessing to us and real direction. And I really sense that might be what God wants to do for some of you this evening, to give you fresh direction and to give you blessing, to bring blessing upon you and your family from that place of surrender, from that place of putting everything, not just like some of it, not just the bits that we feel comfortable with, but everything, our whole lives into God's hands. So I'm gonna give you some space to do that now if you feel led to, and we're just gonna sing the song, I Surrender. I'm giving you my heart. Within, and dreams, laying down my rights, I'm giving up my pride for the promise of new life. And I surrender all to you.
You know what's best for me. You know what's best for me. I'm in your hands. And I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you alone, and I will not be shaken.
Lord, we want to finish tonight's prayer and worship time by asking you afresh just to lead us, to guide us to the people that you want us to reach, Lord, to the people of peace in our lives, to the people surrounding us that we don't even know yet, that are ready and waiting to hear your news, to hear your good news, Jesus. Send us to those people, God. Show us who they are, Lord. Put them in our vision, Jesus, in the next days and weeks ahead. Lord, even now in lockdown, even now in the circumstances that we're in, we pray you would lead us in your love to those around us, Lord. Lead us to those who you are drawing to yourself. And may we just be your instruments, Lord, for your purposes. We say our lives are in your hands. Every little bit, Lord, we give it to you afresh tonight. We thank you that you have good plans for us, plans to prosper, and plans for a hope and a future. We thank you that you're with us in our homes, Lord, you're with us wherever we go. Amen. Thank you so much for joining with us tonight. It's so nice to be able to pray with one another and worship with one another, even from our own homes. We pray that God would richly bless you this evening and in the days ahead. Great to see you all.
Bye-bye. Bye.